Father, as Devan and Bailey travel life's road together, let love guide their relationship. May the union of Christ with his church offer the pattern for their relationship and godly union through marriage. May Christ be the head of their home, the unseen guest at every meal, and silent listener to every conversation. Lord, I pray that you would crown their union with increasing joy and blessings and unite their hearts and lives by grace and true affection. Now the Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord turn his face toward you and give you peace.
She's so young and he's so perfect. Waited for love and it was worth it. She wants to feel like this.
See you.